Let me just say, you are putting the pussy up on this pedestal. You're just building the pussy up, man.
Yeah, I think you're right. I'm putting the pussy up on a pedestal.
Right.
That's it.
Look where you're going.
I don't want to say the word anymore.
Say what word?
Yeah.
Pussy.
Hey, girl. Incredible. Wonderful and unforgettable. Got me doing things I thought I'd never do.
Really?
Made me want to put it on a pedestal.
Yeah.
Put it on a pedestal.
Put it
on a pedestal.
Where you put it?
Put it on a pedestal.
You know you got it. Put it where you want it.
If bad boys ain't no good and good boys ain't no fun, welcome to Heartbreak 101. Come on, son. I've been too nice my whole life. Never been the type to make a hoe a housewife. But what a girl do in the past is a past. Cause I don't care how many times a nigga smashed. How many entertainers did she was giving the ass? It really sucks though. Nice guys are finished last. These women done got so used to being abused that when they finally meet a good nigga, they get confused and they don't know how to treat them. Use them and mislead them. Cause all they know about is that psychological beating that they've been receiving for Lord knows how long. It's really been going on, dudes doing them wrong. It seemed like common sense to build up a confidence and shower her with compliments. I tell a chick,
hey girl, incredible, wonderful and unforgettable. Got me doing things I thought I'd never do. Made me wanna put it on a pedestal. Put it on a pedestal.
Put it
on a pedestal. Put it on a pedestal.
Well, excuse me, let me take a minute to tell you what I think about all the things you mentioned. I need you to listen, I need your attention. I'ma do my own thing, I don't need your permission. Sometimes I do the wrong thing, but with good intentions. The same is like a drug, and I might need intervention. But I need you to understand, I need your affection. I don't need your wedding band, I need your protection. I need a connection, something I can feel. When things start breaking down, is it something I can heal? Let's go somewhere and talk about it, somewhere I can chill. Somewhere where I can tell you all the things you wanna hear, like how I go to school.